Tony Cascarino at the first break here in play today. How many chips do you have?
50,000.
So a little down on where you came in at this morning.
Yeah, I came in at 88. I lost a few in the very first hand and lost a very few in the very last hand of the break. So, you know, that was pretty costly.
Absolutely. So what's the plan for the next hour or so?
Well, I'm still in there, and you know, when you still got 50,000, the average is 76, you've still got to play your hands, and hopefully you pick up a few decent positions where you can make the most of them and don't get unlucky in this. You know, one double up and I go well above the average, so I've got to keep my head and just try and be quite patient. I've just joined a new table, so I don't know any of the players on the table, so it's pretty much start again.
Absolutely. You've had a pretty good record in GUKPT in 2008. Can you do the double?
It's going to prove difficult now, but I'm still in there with 36 to go. So, you know, if I have a lucky half hour and things get, you know, go really good for me, you can get a lot of chips in this format, and the blinds are so big. So, you know, there's still lots to play for.
And a worthwhile first prize.
Oh, most definitely, yeah.